speak with all of you regarding some misinformation which is circulating in the media regarding AIIMS Bhubaneswar. There was a patient who came to us on in the morning hours of 19th with some symptoms of the COVID-19. This patient had a history of travel abroad, and therefore, as per the rules which we are following, the guidelines of the Government of India, this patient was immediately taken into isolation where he was tested by a doctor, and then a sample was sent. This sample came positive in the night of 19, and because he was found positive, this patient was kept under isolation, and all the close contacts of this patient have been identified and they have been asked to be under home isolation. Now, the news that is circulating is that there has been a gross violation of the regulations, that we have not done anything according to the rule. This is totally incorrect, and I want to lay at rest these rumors which are circulating. The patient from the airport went straight home. He stayed at home, and the next day morning, since he developed some symptoms, he was brought to the hospital where he was straight taken into the isolation, and he was kept there, and he is there till now. Similarly, all the close contacts are in home isolation. So I don't think that there is any need to panic. I am also saddened to hear that many of the doctors are not being allowed inside their homes by their landlords, and this is not a good thing to happen. So I want to say that AIIMS Bhubaneswar is fully committed to meeting whatever is required of the ongoing pandemic, and we are ready to give treatment to anyone who needs this.